In the reflection method, the teacher asks students to think about what they just learned in a lesson. Then the students share what they learned. The students can respond orally, or in writing, or by drawing pictures. If any of the students don't remember important points of the lesson correctly, the teacher knows to reteach that information to those students. Reflection makes sure students understand what was taught, so they can apply it and connect it to things they will learn in the future.